a false sense of confidence, portrayed so well that others fully believe you are the strong and sturdy steel wall able to take the hits and blows they throw your way. When they say, "You're ugly," you reply with, "You wish you could look in the mirror and see this face every morning." But inside, you count the calories you've consumed, trying to ingrain the image of every pretty, skinny girl you've ever seen as a deterrent for the next time someone offers you a cookie. Promise yourself to never, ever eat anything that tastes good again because, as Beyonce said, pretty hurts, and your mother suggests you drink a glass of water and eat some cucumbers. Those will keep you full and stop the cravings. When they look you in the eyes, deep into your soul, and quip at you, you'd have to pick through the folds to find the parts of you worth pleasuring. You reply with a snide grin painted across your face, "Honey, you'd be so lucky to get all this undressed." But internally, you think of the one-night stands that led you to this path of never being able to let anyone in, pushing off the inability to connect with others as a mask because you're a strong, independent woman. You match with boys on Tinder and think, maybe this could be something. But he's long gone because by that time you've rejected his second invite to swing through, and when he leaves you on red at 1:35 a.m., you're sad. So when the good people in your life tell you they're rooting for you, you thank them politely and switch the subject. You beam with pride in such strong tones of inner self-hatred, yet no one catches that part. But inside you hear the voices screaming, digging the knife deeper and deeper. Fat chance, you fat fuck. You can't even get the grades to apply for internships. You can't even get up to exercise. You fix your problems with food. No one truly loves you, and all guys use you. You are incapable of being loved, you annoying bitch. You wonder how everyone can be so convinced that you're so strong, that you can take it all. You can dish it back. You're the strong friend. You're there for everyone. You take on their problems, and you are the one true holder of all solutions, even if you can't figure out how to make your own self happy. You are your own worst nightmare, and yet somehow you are your own biggest supporter. But they don't hear the voice in your head. No, no one could tell you something so mean, so harsh, so degrading that you have not already told yourself. And that's why you never tell them what's going on deep down in your own mind. So you watch rom-coms to remind yourself you're incapable of actual love. You avoid the library because what's the point in studying? You're stupid. You drown out the noise with a little alcohol and a random boy at the bar, but never go home with him because commitment is the end of your own freedom. You eat another bowl of buttered noodles so that the stretch marks keep stretching. Your tummy sticks out proud, hanging over every pair of pants you own. I'm not fat, I'm just chubby. You haven't stepped on the scale in months. One day, I hope to be as confident and self-assured as you are. Yeah, one day I hope to be as confident and as self-assured as you think I am too.